If you want to know how to enable or disable secure boot in Windows 11 or 10, you are at the right place, as we have the way on how to do that. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. To ensure that Windows 11 or 10 remains safe from malware, Microsoft enabled support for Secure Boot, which works on top of UEFI. Secure Boot makes sure that when your PC boots up, it only uses firmware that is trusted by the manufacturer. However, many a time because of some hardware misconfiguration, you will need to disable Secure Boot in Windows 11 or 10. Let's get started. 1. How to check if your system has Secure Boot. Just before you jump to disable Secure Boot, because you can, let's find out if your PC has Secure Boot. Open Windows Security using the search menu. Click on Device Security. In the next screen, if you see Secure Boot mentioned, then your PC has it. Else, it doesn't. If it's available, you will know if it actually turned on for your PC. We recommend you turn it on. If you want to have Secure Boot on your PC, you will need to buy a new PC from the OEM that supports it. Assuming you have Secure Boot and it's turned on, let's figure out how to disable it. 2. How to disable Secure Boot on Windows 11. Each PC has a different BIOS key. The general BIOS keys are F1, F2, F9, F10, or Dell. But they will differ as per the motherboard. If you don't know the BIOS key, check the manufacturer's manual and keep it handy. Keep pressing the BIOS key to enter BIOS. You can also enter BIOS from Windows settings. Press Win plus I to enter settings, then select Recovery. Next, click on the Restart Now button beside the Advanced Startup option. From the Advanced option, select Troubleshoot. Next, select Advanced Options, then UEFI Firmware Settings, then Restart. This will help you to enter BIOS or the UEFI settings. Then select Boot, System Configuration or Security option. This will depend upon your BIOS settings. Select the Secure Boot option. If you cannot find the Secure Boot option, click on CSM Support and disable the option. Then go to the extreme bottom and you will find the Secure Boot option. To disable the option, press the Enter key. Go to the Save and Exit tab and save changes. After this, restart your PC. After you disable the Secure Boot and install any software or hardware, you may revert the PC to its default settings for reactivating Secure Boot. After disabling Secure Boot and installing other software and hardware, it may be difficult to reactivate Secure Boot without restoring your PC to the factory state. Also, be careful when changing BIOS settings. 3. How to enable Secure Boot on Windows 11. Enter BIOS or the UEFI settings as shown before. Then select Boot, System Configuration or Security option. This will depend upon your BIOS settings. Select the Secure Boot option. To enable the option, press the Enter key. Go to the Save and Exit tab and save changes. After this, restart your PC. 4. What to do if find the Secure Boot option is grayed out? If you find the option has grayed out, then set the administrator or supervisor password. Go to the Security tab and enter the administrator password. Make sure to keep a note of it so that you do not forget. You will need this administrator password whenever you boot into BIOS. Now, you will be able to enable Secure Boot. Press the F10 button on your keyboard and press Enter. This will save the changes and help to exit the window. Boot into Windows 11 and press the Windows key. Enter System and select System Information from the options. From the System Summary tab, search for Secure Boot State. If you see it is on, then the Secure Boot is enabled. 5. Other things you can do if Secure Boot is grayed out. You can also disable Fast Boot. Go back into BIOS and load BIOS Factory Defaults. Under BIOS Security Settings, Set the security level to default. Update BIOS. If the secure boot option is grayed out, the steps may vary as per your device. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.